guys, welcome to Turks and Caicos Day 4. For breakfast, we ate at Reflections, which is a restaurant below our hotel, our Caribbean hotel we stayed at. There's different hotels themed after different countries here. Beaches, Turks and Caicos. And this Reflections breakfast place is just a really beautiful, nice place, really nicely done. And there's an outside dining area. It's just a super nice breakfast place to have some breakfast at. And it's nice and convenient. The only thing they make fresh right when you get here at Reflections is omelets. And let me tell you, their omelets are absolutely amazing. I love omelets. And if you really like omelets, then this is the place to go to here at Beaches, Turks, and Caicos. Like, man, their omelets are absolutely amazing. Made fresh. No complaints. I should mention I got spinach, tomatoes, bacon, and onions for my omelet. And I'll zoom in so you can see them better. I also did get some additional things from the buffet. You can see the omelet right there in the middle. And I got two pieces of French toast, some green olives. I know, a weird thing to have in the morning, but I love green olives and I can have them any time of the day. They're just that good. I don't care what time of the day it is, I'll have green olives. And they have those at the buffet, so I got them. I got three sausage links and I got some bacon. It was absolutely delicious. But wait, we're not done there with breakfast because it's a buffet and I love buffets, so I like to get lots of food. I also got a vanilla pastry of some sort. I can't remember what type you call it. I got an apple pastry. I got some kiwi. I got a croissant.
Stop! I could have dropped my croissant!
And I also got a cinnamon roll. It was all very delicious breakfast. After breakfast, we headed back to our hotel room to get changed because my parents today are getting, well, today, this is after, but this was today, meaning this day at the beach, if you know what I mean, not today, but today. But today, my parents are getting wedding vows renewed. It was a beautiful event that happened on the beautiful island of Turks and Caicos down on the beach. They had these people come to our hotel room and they put a flower on our outfits, and they drove us down in this golf cart. It was like a little luxurious golf cart. Like, it was kind of really nice leather seats. It was kind of like a luxury golf cart almost. This bad boy is pretty zoomy.
Marriage as a 50-50 proposition, but actually the best relationships are 90-10. And if both of you continue to give 90 and take 10, you will have a formula likely to bring you a world of happiness. As you enter the future, I want you to remember these 7 points. Let your love be stronger than your anger. Learn the wisdom of compromise, for it's better to bend than to break. Believe the best in your beloved rather than the worst. Confide in your partner and ask for help when you need it. Remember that true friendship is the basis for any lasting relationship. Give your spouse the same courtesy and kindness you bestow on your friend. I'm not going to say I love you at least once each day. Those of you that are standing, you can succeed if you wish. After 18 successful, happy years of marriage, you stand here today to bear witness that the marriage law instituted by God is honorable and holy, and that married life in your opinion is happy, sacred, and beautiful, and that it should not be entered into on advice if you are likely, but preferably, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, out of the fear of God. You stand here now in the presence of your handsome son, your beautiful daughter, and these beautiful array of witnesses to give to each other your heart and hand once again. John, 18 years ago, you took Amanda, who stands before you, to be your lawful wedded wife, to live with her in the holy estate of matrimony. You promised to love, comfort, and serve her, to stand by her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and that you will cleave to her and to her alone as long as you both should live. And for 18 long years, you have been faithful to this pledge. With you now, in the presence of your handsome son, your beautiful daughter, and this beautiful bit of witnesses, renew these vows and continue your devotion to her as long as you both should live. 18 years ago, you took John, who stands before you, to be your lawful husband, to live with him in the holy estate of matrimony. You promised to love him, so many times stand by him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and that you will be to him and to follow as long as you want to live. And for 18 long years, you have been faithful to this prayer. Will you now, in the presence of your handsome son, your beautiful daughter, this beautiful dear witnesses, renew these vows and continue your devotion to him as long as you both should live. Yeah. Look each other right in the eyes. John, good afternoon, please. Hi, John.
Hi, John.
Thank you, Amanda, to be my wife. Knowing that you will always be my best friend. Stay by your side. In sickness and in health. In joy and in sorrow. On through the good times and the bad. I promise to love, honor, and respect you. To laugh and cry with you. To be honest and faithful. To encourage you to achieve all of your goals. And to cherish you as long as we both shall live. Today, I give you my heart. I promise to be your friend, your lover, and your husband. Okay, Amanda, looking him in his eyes, and if he smiles, he's only blushing. Okay? Repeat after me. Hi, Amanda.
Hi, Amanda.
Thank you, John.
John,
to be my husband.
To be my husband.
Knowing that you will always be my best friend.
Knowing that you will always be my best friend.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to stay by your side.
I promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
On through the good times and the bad.
And through the good times.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
Honor.
Honor.
And respect you.
And respect you.
To laugh and cry with you.
To laugh and cry with you.
To be honest and faithful.
To be honest and faithful.
To encourage you to achieve all of your goals.
To encourage you to achieve all of your goals.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Years ago, he gave tokens to remind you to prepare the civil vows you paid, and he chose you for the tokens. Your 18 years of marital bliss, I guarantee you. former gorgeous silver jubilee and the orange of the golden jubilee as husband and wife. Bring each other with a kiss. Let me be the first to congratulate you. Continue to take care of each other. And remember to put God first. God bless you.
Really don't think so. Not a love this true.
Guys, I know I put a very long clip of my parents getting their vows renewed, but it was just such an important moment I had to show you guys, being out there in that beautiful Turks and Caicos Island. It was just such a memorable, beautiful moment at a beautiful island. I had to show you guys, and so you guys get to kind of feel that moment. It was a very special, very memorable, important moment to me. And also, that officiant we had was absolutely amazing. I could tell what he was saying very clearly and well. It was a little hard for you guys to understand in the video, but you could still understand him decently well. But yeah, it was just an amazing moment, and it was very memorable, and I did get emotional. Just like, it was so awesome to be in paradise, being so happy and seeing my parents so happy, and you know, it was such an amazing, memorable, beautiful moment. And I'm going to remember that moment for sure for the rest of my life. After my parents got their vows renewed, we got to have some food and drinks. That was part of this renewal. And it was right by the beach, right where we were standing on the beach. It's just right above. A waiter came up and asked us what drinks we'd want. I got a pineapple juice because it was super nice and refreshing, especially on a hot day like this out here in beautiful Turks and Caicos. And with some ice, made it so, so refreshing on this hot day. And what was super nice is immediately after we got some drinks, we got some snacks and food that were coming out and going onto the tables all ready to eat. We had some, first thing that came out was some hummus and pita bread. Absolutely, absolutely delicious. And after, we got some absolutely delicious cheese. We have some Gouda right there, I believe, and some white cheddar. It was absolutely delicious. I believe it was white cheddar. I'm not 100% sure. But it was absolutely delicious, just like the rest of the food so far. And if the food didn't even keep getting more delicious, it just got even more delicious with some delicious, fresh, hot quiche. My gosh, this was absolutely delicious with the spinach and the peppers, and it was just really nice because it was fresh and warm quiche. Oh my gosh, man, I love quiche, and whoo, it was just absolutely delicious. And after, they brought out some steak skewers, which were, oh my gosh, absolutely delicious. Like, man, it just keeps getting more delicious. It was so good. The steak was perfectly cooked. Alright guys, and after they came up with something, I believe it's called Triangle Spinach Stuffed Puff. I'm not 100% sure, but I've been doing some research on Google Lensing this to figure out what it is. And apparently it's like a type of baking for bread like this, but it looks absolutely delicious, and it was amazing. And then we had some absolutely delicious cucumber and tomato salad. It sounds simple and is simple, but it was actually really delicious and nice and fresh on a hot day. And after all those delicious snacks, it was finally time for the main course. And for the main course, aka the entree, there was a delicious steak and some carrots and zucchini beneath and this delicious roll. And after, for desserts, I know, two desserts, there was a delicious, I believe it was vanilla, but it had fondant on the outside. I know I keep forgetting, like, some of the foods and stuff, but I'm doing this video, like, 2 months after Turk, so. And also, there was this delicious pecan chocolate pie, absolutely delicious. And after my parents got their vows renewed and we had some delicious meals, went up back to the hotel room, got changed, and yeah, because we were going to go on a hobby cat ride, which was absolutely fun. And it was, well, when I say free, it was included with the trip. So we did pay for it with, like, the paying of all the fees and stuff for the trip. But, like, it was free, if that makes any sense. We didn't have to pay for it there. But yeah, it was a ton of fun to ride it. They'll let you sail yourselves if you know how to do it, but we have no experience with sailing, so we didn't know how to. But what was super awesome about the floor of it is it was like mesh, and so you could feel the water going up in your legs when we were going on from the waves, which I actually really liked and added to the experience.
Fun. All right. Oh.
Yeah, this is my first
day. Next day,
alright.
Woo, this is fun. How fast do you think we go?
Got the blue rope.
I hate to do this to you, but I'm going to end this video here and stay tuned for day 4 part 2. I know you guys may be keep on getting annoyed that I keep splitting these days off, but also I think it's kind of nice to split these days off just so, you know, gives you time to watch these days as they go. And while I do normally make these each day their whole video, day 4 was so much happening this day. I'm already 18 minutes, which the last couple videos have been 20 something minutes, but this video was almost going to be like 54 minutes, but I'm not going to make you guys sit through an entire 54 minute video. So stay tuned for day 4 part 2 very soon in a few days. Yeah. All right, guys, thanks for watching day 4 part 1. You know, I really didn't want to make day 4 into two parts, but it was just ended up being a really long action-packed day. So guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in day 4 part 2, and yeah, see you in the next one. Peace out.